Hi guys, today I'm going to show you what I carry in my backpack when I ride my electric scooter to work. I carry some important things for me. As you can see, I have a mid-size backpack, and I think this is the optimum size for me at least. Okay, let's start with the sunglasses. So I have a pair of sunglasses for the sunny days. As you can see, they are quite dark. But here in Bucharest we have sun quite a lot of time during the day, so these are mandatory in the daytime. Of course, I'm riding my electric scooter during evenings, during evenings I'm using a transparent pair of glasses. These are cycling glasses. They are very important in order not to get any flies or bugs in your eyes. So to me also these glasses are mandatory. And trust me, you cannot use sunglasses during night. You cannot see anything. Here on the on this side of the backpack, I have a hairbrush when I go to work because I'm wearing a helmet. This one. When I go to work, I need this hairbrush just to arrange a little bit my hair. And also, I have a small bottle of perfume. Because sometimes, you know, when it's very hot outside, you just need to refresh yourself a bit when you meet your colleagues. So going inside the backpack, here I have one set of Allen keys. As you know, this is mandatory for any bike or electric bike. I bought this very cheap for 5 euro in a bike shop here in Romania. So you have Allen keys and some screwdrivers. I use it, to be honest with you, I use it once to adjust my brakes, and I hope that I will not be forced to use it anytime soon. What else do I have here? Yes, I have a small cable for charging my helmet lights. I bought these lights from Decathlon. Okay, these are very important during evenings and also night. They are very powerful. Okay, and I'm using this small cable to charge these lights. You can charge it with any phone charger. Okay, and going inside the backpack. So here inside the backpack, I have a bottle of water. I don't go with my electric scooter without a bottle of water for multiple reasons. The first reason is you might get thirsty during your ride, and the second reason is if you manage to get a fly in your eyes, you need to clean your eyes, otherwise it will hurt like hell. Okay, what else do I have in here? I have the electric scooter charger. In my case, it's a Xiaomi M365 Pro. I only take this charger with me when I know that I ride more than 20-30 kilometers per day, but for short distances I just leave it at home. Let me see what else. Yeah, of course, my wallet. I need money to pay for different stuff, for lunch and for dinner and I don't know, Coke or something else. What else do I have here? Okay, an external battery for my phone. I'm using my phone quite a lot, and sometimes I need an external battery, and this is a battery that I carry with me all over the place. I have a cable with two connectors. One is USB C and micro USB. And this battery helps me to charge my phone like two times. Okay. Yeah, I have some paper towels, wet towels and dry towels. I just need those for, you know, all kind of situations when you get dirty. I have a charger, okay, just in case when I go to the office, I just plug the charger and I recharge my helmet lights or my phone, and I carry the charger with me. And the last item, it's my home keys. So yeah, bottom line, this is what I carry with me. Of course, some of these items you can leave them at home, you don't need all of them, but to me these are mandatory. And as I told you, I'm not carrying with me all the time the charger, for example, only when I have long rides. The phone battery, for example, the external battery, I carry it with me only when I know that I'll spend a lot of time in the city, in the town. Otherwise, I leave it at home, and all the other stuff, I just put them inside the bag, and this is it. So, yeah, I'm sure that some of you might consider other things to put inside their bags. Let me know what other things you carry with you during your electric scooter rides. Just leave me a comment, okay? Thank you for watching, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Cheers, bye.